Hi, my name is Cathy Wilson, and I'm the Director of Admissions here at the Johns Hopkins School of Nursing. Thanks for taking a couple of minutes to get to know me. I've been at the university for 25 years. I've worked specifically at the School of Nursing for the last seven. I was born and raised in Baltimore. I currently live about an hour outside the city in rural Carroll County. There's so much I love about the bustling city of Baltimore, and I'm glad that I get to spend my work week there, but I do love to go home to the quiet skies of rural Carroll County. It's also just 2.5 hours from two of my favorite places in Maryland. So this picture behind me is Deep Creek Lake in the fall. As you can see, all the other foliage. It is really kind of cool to be in Maryland and get to experience all four seasons. So we get a lovely spring and fall and a hot summer, and mostly it's nice, but you know, sometimes like now, mid-July, it gets a little humid and a little hot outside. So when it's like that, it's great to be able to pick up and go 2.5 hours one way to Deep Creek Lake and cool off in the mountain temperatures, or go 2.5 hours east to the Atlantic Ocean. And if you haven't met Sharon Warner yet, check out her video. She is coming to you from Ocean City, Maryland, which is one of our beach towns on the East Coast here. Anyway, it's pretty cool to be able to experience those two things here in our small little state, and I enjoy both. But I'm choosing Deep Creek today. I wish I could be there live with you, but enjoy this picture instead. It is a great place to hike and boat and enjoy other water sports. In the winter, you can ski. It's great. It's a great little town. So it's Garrett County in Western Maryland. I have two kids, one in college this fall, one that has graduated from college and living in the Canton neighborhood of Baltimore. I love to read. I love to go to these two places I've talked to you about. I love yoga. I love to ride my bike on the Eastern Shore because it's flat, and I love to explore our little water towns like Oxford and St. Michael's and many other little towns, or riding along the boardwalk down by Ocean City, Maryland. I also like to hang out with my dog. I have a pretty cool one-year-old Bernedoodle named Bear. We named him after a pretty cool golden retriever named Bear that we met in the mountains of West Virginia called the Canine Valley. Anyway, Bear was pretty cool. We also got our bear from Deep Creek Lake, which is where we see a lot of bears. So we thought, hey, great name. So that's just a little bit about me. I do love to work with students. I've done it for a long time now. I find great joy in beginning this journey with students when they're, you know, looking to make, you know, their first career step, major career step, or their next step in a pretty long professional journey. It's great to have a small part in helping them pursue nursing or their next step in nursing, because it is an amazing group of professionals to work around. This school has an amazing faculty and student body. It's a very supportive place to be, and they are doing wonderful things in Baltimore and in this world. And it's great to spend, you know, even a little bit of time with them. So I hope we get to talk and get to know each other a little bit better. I hope you won't hesitate to reach out to our team, who you'll find, I hope, ready and willing to help you wherever you are on this journey. So thanks for taking a couple minutes to get to know me, and I look forward to hearing from you soon. Bye-bye.